gonna start recording, so yeah, the true driver.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It is Muddy Archives, and today this video is gonna be a vlog, like a day in my life, or probably a couple days in my life. Right now, I'm getting ready because we're gonna go to these prom stores, like these prom dress stores, see if we can find something. We already found a lady who could do my dress, but we're just gonna try to weigh our options out, like, you know, try to see if we can find something in the stores, and then. Yeah, and I'm gonna show y'all me trying to dress on everything, and if we go somewhere afterwards, I'm gonna show y'all. And then I might extend this vlog to tomorrow too. I might, yeah, like, comment, and subscribe, and continue watching the video. Yeah, and I'm gonna show you the outfit of the day. Okay, hey vlog, we made it into the first prom store, and this is cute, but let me show y'all the
green dress. I like this one
here too. I really like that one. Let me show y'all the green dress that I wanted to try on. I like the color green, like this is really cute. But right now, the prom dress I'm getting customized is winning. Like, we just came just to have a second option. But right now, the dress that I'm getting customized is winning. So I'm gonna hit y'all back when we come to the second store. Okay, y'all, I'm in the dressing room. I'm gonna try this on real quick. But this is the only cute dress that I really found that was like, I'm whispering because people think that I found it was okay looking. But we're gonna try it on and see how it looks. But right now, we just gonna stick with the lady that we got to make my dress. I hit y'all back in this home. That green dress, it was okay, but I just didn't like the little mesh in the middle, so I'm not gonna go with that one. So right now, the dress that is being customized is what's winning. But we're gonna see if we can find something in this store right here. Mobbing on the low, bucking on the low, smoking on the low. I still been plotting on the low, scheming on the low. The farthest thing from perfect, like everyone I know. I just been drinking on the low, mobbing on the low, bucking on the low. Yeah, so we're leaving out the second place, and we tried on two dresses. I'm gonna show y'all the dresses, but I didn't really choose. I'm not gonna pick neither one of the dresses. So we're kind of gonna stick with the lady that we got to customize the dress. And when we go to our next destination, I'll let y'all know. Hey y'all, so we at Chili's. Same. So y'all, we just got the Chili's. And let me tell y'all about the prom dress stuff. So right now, we just made like a final decision that we're gonna stick with the lady. We're gonna stick with the lady who already reached out to customize my dress. We're gonna stick her because the dress that I tried on, it wasn't really giving prom, it was giving homecoming. And I just really couldn't, like, I really wasn't digging it. Because for prom, I'm going all out. I ain't playing no games. I ain't playing no games with nobody child. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's that. And yeah, we're trying to figure out what we're gonna eat from Chili's. I'm most likely gonna get this, like the three for me. So I'm gonna see what we're gonna get, and yeah, I'm gonna check back in with y'all when we get our food, everything. So, bye.
Hey guys, so the food came. I'm gonna show you my food. I got the Cajun pasta with the grilled chicken. It's all always good pasta everywhere I go. There's a napkin over there.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I just got done eating.
don't play no games. So we're finna leave in a little bit. And I'm gonna drive home. I'm gonna let me drive home, practicing driving. So I'm gonna show me driving because I really be whipping that thing. And so, yeah, I'm trying to get her to record, but she's gonna be too busy being dramatic. So
she's gonna be too busy being dramatic.
So she ain't gonna be able to record me. But yeah, y'all, that's that. And I'll see y'all when I'm in the car. Hey, y'all, I'm finna start recording. So yeah. The true driver.
You can't cut yet. Don't worry about that vlog. You worry about driving safely. You gonna have to stop it again. Stop it again. Stop it again and back the thing up. You too damn close.
But my head is.
You do not, Maddie. You gotta be able to see. Brakes on. They're about to turn. So you gotta stop. You gotta be on your brakes. Hold on. You don't have to go fast. You on the feeder road. They on their brakes, mate.
Mama, I'm
slow down. You didn't stop at that light. Mm-hmm. So when you at that light, even though it's red, you can turn right on red. You got to stop behind the line. No, you got the right of way. They got to wait on you. You stop completely behind the line, then you signal to turn. So you will know that when you go take your tics, because you slid through a red light basically. Between the two.
What's a novice
driver? A beginner. Somebody who don't even have a driver's license yet. Like a novice nurse is a nurse who's never practiced. Who's learning how to be a nurse. And you gotta know the difference. If you go out there thinking you're a good driver, that's how you're gonna make a mistake. And that's when you don't wanna take constructive criticism.
Thank you.